Hello everyone. So for the question, we have that which conditions are required for the reaction between two molecules. So these are the conditions. First is